And then I came to the Alma Center and I found a place where people wanted me.
The Alma Center in Milwaukee is breaking the painful pattern of domestic violence. It works to transform men like James Cross, who spent most of his formative years in prison.
Yeah, I'm a violent criminal if you look me up online. But when you sit down and talk to me, you don't feel threatened. You don't feel like you're talking to a criminal.
Dr. Terry Strodoff is founder and executive director of the Alma Center. Strodoff knows emotional scars can be as damaging as physical ones.
When people are walking around with emotional wounds and wounds to their soul, it's like we don't have the same compassion and understanding that somehow we think punishing them or doing, shaming them or isolating them from our community is going to change those things.
The Alma Center is working to get to the root of trauma. More than 5,000 men have been treated here in the last 13 years.
We've known for a long time that it's hurt people, right? People mm-hmm. who have grown up witnessing violence, people who mm-hmm. experienced themselves, people who've experienced neglect or abuse. It impacts the way that they develop as a human being.
And recently, a huge gift. Bader Philanthropies donated $100,000 to support Alma Center programs.
The ultimate goal is to improve the quality of life for the community that we serve. And this is a huge quality of life issue that the Alma Center addresses.
In awarding the grant, Bader Philanthropies cites that men in one program experience an almost 90% drop in the repeat of violent offenses.
A lot of times it's about supporting specific programs, but it's also important to support the ideas and the innovation and the capacity of organizations, and that's what this grant does for the Alma Center.
A victory for the community and men like James, who's one semester away from a degree in biology. Cross is convinced he'd be selling drugs were it not for the support, compassion, and guidance he found when he entered the Alma Center.
I just believe in the vision, and that's why I do this.